It's your girl Allie. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you're doing well. I just got back from my vacation in Hawaii visiting my sister, so I got a small little tan. So I'm very excited to share with you my favorite spring essentials, pieces I've seriously been loving, and everything will be linked down below so you can shop all of the items that I'm sharing with you in this video. Click on the I button and vote on what other styling videos you want to see from me, because I want to break up my hack videos with a few of these styling videos, so I would love your feedback. And be sure to subscribe to my channel, because this month I'm giving away another Polaroid camera, and all you have to do is be subscribed to this channel. So if you guys like my lookbook videos, give this video a big fat thumbs up. Let's try to get this video to 7,300 thumbs up. I think we could do it. I know we can. Without further ado, let's jump into this video. Go! First outfit, I'm wearing this denim pinafore. This is a very playful way to wear denim for the spring. I love the distressed detailing on the skirt part of this pinafore. And what's unique about this pinafore is that the straps are adjustable, which I totally love and appreciate. You can adjust these straps and tie it and adjust it any way to fit you. I dressed up my outfit with a statement bell sleeve top. For accessories, I wore my favorite straw hat and beige eyelet booties. I love these beige eyelet booties. They're very breathable for the spring. I just love that it blends in with my skin tone, so it really elongates my legs. So this look is perfect for a warm spring day to grab boba. My second essential is this rose color bomber jacket. So what's really unique about it is the lace-up detailing. It's so cool. Plus, this jacket is really nice and heavy duty. If you watched my previous video, which is a shopping hacks video, then you would have seen that coats and jackets right now are on sale. A lot of them are over 50% off. So be sure to snag your favorite coat right now as the seasons are changing. I've been really into the athleisure look because I've been spending a lot of time hiking and outdoors, and I've really been loving that relaxed look. So in this outfit, I'm wearing the bomber jacket with an all-white outfit underneath. It's just a simple knit halter crop top with white shorts, just to keep the whole look very crisp and clean. And for shoes, I'm wearing these white sneakers. When I'm traveling, I love having that one statement dress. So I've been really loving wrap dresses, specifically ones with a floral print on it. So this one is from Morning Lavender, and I love the high-low hemline. Really pops against the blue waters in Hawaii. Fashion essential, I've really been loving a knit dress. This one is also from Boohoo. What's unique about this is the choker neckline. For a chillier spring night, I have a go-to sweater dress with a cute choker detail. I've gotten so much wear out of this dress recently. I even got to visit Instagram and gone to date night in this dress. I wore a light gray leather jacket, and I love the ribbed shoulder details. Another spring essential is the straw hat. I've been wearing this non-stop. If you follow me on Instagram, I've pretty much worn this in my last like 5 Instagram photos. It's just really nice because this hat actually fits my head. Here's a sneak peek in my next video, which is a hair hacks video, where I talk about shopping in the men's section for hats. Because sometimes hats don't fit my head because I have a lot of hair. My head is just bigger because I have a very large brain. Last but not least, everyone needs a nice beach cover-up. I love this pink crochet one. It's super long and it also has these slight bell sleeve details on it. For this outfit, I wore it with a dusty pink halter crop top and also a pair of denim shorts. So this is like my favorite go-to beach outfit with the straw hat, of course. Next, I wanted to move into spring accessories. So I've been really loving this little square bag from Soul Society. It has a tassel detail on it and this gold zipper, which is crucial for me. And what I love about this bag is it's super lightweight. I can't carry anything that's too heavy because I'll have back pain. If you guys know me, I love keeping my jewelry pretty minimal. Even though it's spring, I'm still keeping things very light. So I'm wearing this gold choker necklace for my outfit right now. This top is from Stitch Fix. I may or may not be wearing a bra because it's just one of those days, guys. And I just have it tucked into my pink leather skirt and I have my straw hat on. Yay, so you made it to the end of this video. Thank you so much for watching. For more fashion inspiration, be sure to check out my blog, fashionbyally.com, and my Instagram, which is also fashionbyally. I love you guys so, so much, and I will see you next time. Bye!